Boxing champion Sean Porter is now 13-0 with 10 knockouts, beating his last opponent, Russell Jordan, in a unanimous decision. And let me tell you, it was a great fight. Sean outboxed his opponent in every which way, proving why he's destined for greatness in boxing. Online, people compare you to Mike Tyson, people compare you to Sugar Shane Mosley. What do you think about those comparisons, and who would you compare yourself to?
It's great, man. I love it. I love it. You know, I got the power that Mike got, and I got the skill and finesse that Sugar Shane got. So, you know, I can do it all.
About Sean Porter's fight, you helped him prepare for it. What do you think about his fight?
I mean, he got his own court, you know, the guy was tall and he was ranging, but I think that did quite well, you know, the guy was a spoiler as well. I like to try and spoil Sean, but Sean did what he had to do, and he got the result, so.
Very tough guy, kept what's called mad dogging. Have you heard of the term mad dogging?
No, I haven't, but I can obviously I know what you're talking
about.
Let's
say the cops walk by and you're mad at the cops, you give them a dirty look.
Yeah, well, it's not happened to me yet, but yeah, I mean, Sean did really well. I mean, he boxed, you know, best he could do with that kind of opponent, you know, and hopefully it all goes well for him next time.
Roger Mayweather told me that the best fighters come from the Midwest, and especially from Michigan.
I've said that all my life, Region 2 in the JOs and Region 5 in the Open Division. We out there, man, Cleveland, Cincinnati, Columbus, Michigan, that's where it's at, man.
Why?
I don't know, man. It's skill over there.
One, thanks to you working out with you.
Well, you know, I can only do what I do, you know. I'm trying to progress in the sport myself, so working with these guys is going to help me, especially with Edison as well, you know. It's going to help me work, try and get up the ladder a little bit.
Walked into Mike Rappaport. And you know who that is?
The actor.
The actor from Higher Learning, and he was in Hitch, played a little co-starring role with Will Smith. We walked into him, we walked out of a store, he's walking by us, and my dad stops and shakes his hand, and he just says, "What's up?" You know, thinking we're fans. Then he looked at me, he double-take, and he said, "Oh, hey, what's up, man?" And that was great. That's been the best experience we've had out here so far. And you know, we exchange numbers with him, and we're trying to get him to come out to the gym when we get in the ring with Pacquiao. So he keeps in touch with us, asking us, you know, if we're getting in there with him today, or, you know, what's going on, how our training's coming along. So making some great relationships out here. Mike is he's a big boxing fan. He's a great guy, too.
Sugar Shane Mosley has a very big fight May 1st, where he's going to fight Floyd Mayweather Jr. How do you see that fight going?
Man, I was just talking to somebody about that earlier, man. Sugar Shane is my man. Really grew to love and like Pacquiao a lot. And aside from Pacquiao, Sugar Shane is my man. So I'm going to take Sugar Shane in the fight, and I wouldn't be surprised, you know, it could go either way, but I wouldn't be surprised if there was an upset, you know, on the Mayweather side.
Another day at the office?
Yeah, another day at the office. Hard working on this, you guys.
So, there you have it, Sean Porter, now 13-0 and a champion. And let me tell you, working out with Manny Pacquiao definitely pays off. In Los Angeles, I'm Ellie Steckback, reporting.